So what's up family of the internet, this is Pragyan Mishra back with another video, and in today's video, first of all I want to make an announcement that from today I will be starting a new series on my channel, which will be a journey back to the 80s, in which I will be playing 8-bit games which were popular back then in the 90s. So now without wasting any time, let's get started with the world 8 of Super Mario Bros. So let's continue. I am a kid who was born in the 21st century. I really don't know much about these games, but yeah, I know this much, that these games were interesting to play in late in the 90s, because I don't know how to play these games in much detail, because I am not very used to these games. What I am used to is like some modern games, but I will still try to play the best. Okay, so we are at world 8, which I guess means level 8. And one more thing, that if you think that I am playing it the wrong way, then comment down in the comment section below that how I can play it correctly, so then next time I improve, because I am really a noob in these types of games, because I really don't know what happens and what does not. Okay, this thing makes me bigger. Actually, I have just installed this game since this morning only, and I have completed 8 levels, which is quite an achievement. Okay, world 8 completed. Let's start with world 9. Okay guys, so let's now start with level 9 or world 9. Okay, I changed my outfit. How is this possible? Okay, in a game anything is possible. I recently learned that if you press and hold that jump button, then you will jump longer. So actually I am trying to practice this game, because I am planning to buy a sub console very soon. So okay, that thing I was supposed to jump on, I really don't know, I'm telling you. Okay, that turtle we have to jump on. And this rolls like a football, I don't know why, and it kills me. Lol. So guys, now again let's try level 9 or world 9. Let's first get big and kill this little. Oh yes, oh my god. That Venus flytrap is coming out from that green thing. Oh my god, so many enemies! Okay, we'll kill them one by one. Okay, 2 kills. Okay, there are not more. Okay, completed! Level 9 completed. Okay, but I got 2 stars, no problem. No problem. Starting with level 10 now. So every level or every world has different like weather, climate I can say, or color in the background. So that makes the game interesting. And these are 8-bit games, so you can't accept much from them if you are playing them in the time when in 21st century, because in 21st century type of game, you accept high features in all the games, and according to that time, this game is having interesting features which I am liking from a perspective of a modern day child, I am saying. mobile one. And since the morning, guys, I'm not playing like games, like today type of games. I'm playing this 8-bit game only, because I have told you that I am practicing, because I'm soon I'm going to buy the sub console. So for that, and tomorrow will be the last day of our gaming week. So tomorrow I'm not planning an Among Us video, but I'm planning a topic which has never been done on this channel before. That topic was already done, everything recording was done, but then one problem came, that my voice was less audible than what was playing in the background. So this created a huge problem in that video to come. So that's why I was not able to upload, and our shoot got postponed, then it got cancelled, and today I am shooting now. Let's start with level 11. Come on. This thing will make us bigger. Oh no, it will change our outfit, I forgot. I want that ride. Move. Sorry. Oh, so many coins. Come on. I will take them all. Oh, got smaller. Oh. No problem. Restarting level 11. Kill that big bug. Oh my god, I am not able to collect that thing, that star. Actually, that is important, I guess. Still trying. Okay. So guys, as you saw, 6.5 hours later, I was still not able to equip that star. No problem, we are going ahead. 6.5 hours, and I was still not able to equip that star. Okay. All stars equipped. Oh, sorry, coins equipped. Okay. I failed in this thing also last time. I don't know why. Continuing with level 11 once again. Hopefully this time I clear the level. I've been trying a lot. Oh, this time I equipped the stars. I didn't took 6.5 hours. Great, that's great. I'm not able to understand. I'm just collecting coins and moving forward. I don't know what are the rules and whatever things are of this game. Just collecting stars and collecting all that, and I failed again. Starting with the level again. This time I promise, otherwise I clear the level and then I automatically just go on to the next level. This time I hope I don't repeat the same mistakes. Oh my god. So guys, I've even after If I don't complete, then obviously moving on to the next level. Okay. Killed him. Okay, then this time really really serious. I mean real serious. As I said, I'm not an 8-bit game pro. Just practicing for the sub game console. Okay. Okay, guys. Oh, I got saved. Guys, I got saved in this part. This is beyond science. Literally beyond science. Okay. Oh, completed. Yes. Completed level 11. Two more levels and then I end this video. Starting with level 12. Okay, totally different world. Why is that spider climbing on that wall? Kill this turtle. Oh, got killed. Excuse me. Trying once again. Completed level 12. Congrats to me. And now, last level for today, which will be level 13 or world 13. So last level for today, not in this game. Guys, one thing that I love really about 8-bit games, actually I love these games. They're not hundreds of features in one game which take like centuries to only understand, and then the simplicity in this game, all the 8-bit games, I love that. And then the need of stars and all that, and the ease of them, and I really love that as well. So yeah, definitely, even I was born in the 21st century, I'm addicted to modern day games, but I have to say that I still love 8-bit games. Kill, I need to kill everybody. Kill him. Oh. Kill him. Equipped the coins. Completed the last level for today. World 13 is completed. Thanks to you all also for watching today's video. Thanks to you guys for watching today's video. I hope you like this video. If you like, smash the like button. If you are new to the channel, subscribe the channel. And as always, until the next video, bye and take care.